welcome America's favorite nanny, Fran Fine. All right, your first letter right now. Dear Fran, my son sits too close to our TV set when he's watching. What should I do? From Mary in Dayton, Ohio.
Well, Mary, here's the thing. Get a bigger TV. This way his head will be comparatively smaller and I won't block your view, honey.
Jackie Hall in New Jersey. Dear Fran, I choose not to breastfeed, but my husband thinks I should. What should I do?
Well, that depends, Jackie. Do you have any children?
Maxwell, I think it's nice Nanny Fine's doing that little talk show thing. It gives us so much more time together. Our relationship has just grown by leaps and bounds.
It's fine, you're back. Oh, I do hope you've come to kibitz. I do love it when we kibitz.
Sheffield, I just wanted to say that, you know I haven't been here a lot, and I really feel guilty about it, and not just the usual low-level hum of guilt that every Jew feels.
Nonsense, Miss Fine. Just promise me one thing, though. When you become famous, you won't forget us. Hmm? Of course, there are a couple of little things we can forget and move on, eh?
No. We'll always have Paris.
Nanny Fine, do you mind? We were in the middle of something. This is a place of business.
No, it's okay. I have a lot of messages to return. Look at this. Procter & Gamble, Gerber's, Pampers. What exactly does a national spokesperson do, anyway?
They get their best friend, Cece, to be their agent.
I really am too nice to negotiate big deals. I guess I should have a ruthless, blood-sucking leech on my side.
I'll take that as a yes.
What exactly does an agent get?
You mean you don't know?
No.
50%.
Cece.
Okay, 40%.
Miss Fine and Miss Babcock walking arm in arm. Isn't that one of the biblical signs of the apocalypse?